How to use fillet command in AutoCAD. Type F, then enter. Select radius. Then type the radius you want. For me, I will type 100, then enter. Select the two lines on the corner that you want to fillet. All right. Just press spacebar if you want to use the fillet command again.